I think events like these really help establish credibility in the market. It helps bring clients and partners together in one space where agencies and partners can see each other, really, and it helps to establish credibility for companies that are doing amazing work.
There is so much value in bringing customers, clients, thought leaders, etc. together and having these regular powwow sessions to kind of understand what's to come.
I think it was in Mark Sham's talk earlier today where he says we go long periods where we don't sort of top up our own education tank and fuel our learning process. So I think doing something like what you guys have done here with digital journeys is a really excellent thing for the industry.
Every business needs to apply themselves to becoming thought leaders in their fields, so that what happens is that you associate yourself with people that are thinking forward and are thinking out the box. I learned so much. I've got to be honest, I'm at conferences day in and day out. I had never heard many of these speakers, and they really all taught me a whole bunch of things. And the Zapper guy, the Twitter guy, the Google guy, they were excellent. And obviously Mark was really good on his Back to the Future talk.
Education for me is the act or the process of researching the future.
We are all innovators in our space.
The anticipation of reward and the ease of redemption is more important than the actual reward.
Your moment-by-moment decisions to think about the future differently changes everything at the end.
We're going to have to be brave to achieve this.
Future-oriented creativity.
Amazing, amazing, and amazing is.
Wow.
Mind-blowing. Informative.
Good vibes.
Energetic.
Bold.
And fresh.